But try to fully explore if I can. Ugh. Just last time, the spiders would stop me. Funny that. Whack it good, there you go. 35 gold. Everywhere has these mine tunnel access points. Highly annoying. Still want to see what's around there, though. Oops. That's not a way to go. Unless I want to take a mine shaft. Love telling me about this temple, don't you? Did I die or do I drop this stuff? I left it. This is where. Yeah. I might have died up here. Let me just save. Three episodes so far in this place. Oh! Yeah! Spider probably killed me. Nope. All right. So that's it for all the areas leading off here, unless. Pretty much it for this whole area, unless we go through a mine tunnel. I don't know if this even goes anywhere. Let me just save. It goes this way. Might need to a tiny little area. I think that's that area with the. No, it isn't. Let's head, north and east. Mine shaft B. So I've been here. Yeah. Where are we now? Got a choice of ways to go. East, west. We've been in that room. South. So we might break into another area over here, actually. Maybe. Very good. where are we now? A place we have not yet been. Heading east into an unknown area. Whoop! It looks like he's using, like, a carved out log and stuck his legs through, like, made some holes in it. Cut a log in half and put some holes, stuck his legs through there. Because you notice the rest of his body moves, but that... those... whatever... kind of... log, loincloth that is, does not move. I know I saved just recently. But, well, there you go. Okay, so this area. And then this way. Oh, drums. Drums of doom. Oh, hello. Splat, splat, splat. We can't hear each other die over the sound of the drums. Shut the die in cacophony. Nothing usable. Okay. There's a room back there we didn't check out, or a tunnel, rather. I think. This, I guess. Those drums again! Nothing behind me, right? Hate when I can't hear the monsters. Oh. Oh wait, no, there's an entrance to the south over there. South is, yeah, this way. Treasure! And another way to go. Gimme! Gimme! 43 gold, that's it. Looks so promising, though. I haven't been over here, have I? No. Okay. My god. Goes on forever, this place. Alright. I'll bite. What's in here? Bite me. Dead end. Get right out of here. End the ceaseless drumming. That infernal noise. More treasure. Just checking, because I hate when things attack me when I pick up treasure. It's a sacred moment, you know. Aha! My old friend returned once again. Doesn't attack a lot. Pretty slow. There he goes. Alright, This looks like a dead end, possibly, yeah. Just map it out. Alright, yeah, this is that whole, this is that big empty area in the middle. Maybe, I mean, we still got more stuff this way, but maybe, yeah, we got a lot of stuff down here, but maybe in the middle, we'll find the piece of the Staff of Chaos. That'll be awesome. Kindly waiteth. I won't waiteth. I'll just wait. How about that? Bags of stuff. Should I go check this way first? I have no idea. Oh, hello. I thought there might be another one behind me. Nothing usable. Mapping out the dead end. Okay. Oops. Alright, should go out and head south. Oh. You know, I think that sound doesn't mean anything. Because I remember hearing that in the first dungeon? Like the intro dungeon. Imperial Dungeons. This is a big old dead end. I'm not trying to travel. Alright, back up around. This room here, but I don't think I've actually been in it. It just mapped itself off because I've been all around it. Yeah, it was here. Treasure. Treasure. Gimme 46 gold. All right. Well, we still got this here. If I go around, I might be able to get into it from here. You've done a lot of work. Yeah, if we get this stuff in the middle sorted out, then we'll just be heading south. Got some stuff over here. Wait a second. Yeah, so head out. East, north, east, south. Not my light. Yeah, I don't like that. It's very dark in here compared to the last couple dungeons. Glad I got that light spell. Alright, so we're gonna try this way. Let's see if we can break into this middle area. We might not be able to come up there, I don't know. Oh, looks like we can. Where are we? Wait, no, I've been here. East is, yeah. But I don't know if we can get up. Maybe if we connect to this tunnel. Mineshaft C, where's this go? New area, okay, good. I'm gonna save. 1516, I guess we're on 18 now. We're close to it. Boop! New area. Looking around. Ah, orc. You have a breathing problem, my friend? Should get that looked at. Oh, never mind, you're dead. A potion. Sweet. Now, we can't tell what potions are, right? Because I think I picked up some. We have to get them identified along with everything else. Yeah, it just says potion. You could take it, you know, I guess from that figure out what it is, but it's gone. Alright, let's see. Alright, we want to head out of here south and go more east, I guess. I want to see what's up here. Been this way. Ah, another one. The more the merrier. As long as you're these guys, I can deal with these guys all day. Alright, maybe not all day, but nothing usable, I guess, for both of them. As far as I can tell, anyway. Just want to see some things. Yeah, my detail's all the way up. Very pixely. It looks like a little less defined than Stonekeep. To my eyes, anyway. Maybe it's just because of all the brown. Here we go. Still haven't broken through my shield yet. 35 gold. Another mine shaft. Well, we've pretty much explored the whole northern area here. As far as up here. Do want to see what's around here. As well as on that side, then we're heading south. Well, these tunnels make it easier to traverse, at least. Yeah, let's take this one. Yeah, I want to keep heading east as much as I can, anyway. Mineshaft A. Probably right over my head. But you can't get to me because it's blocked off. This is new stuff. That's a zombie. I do not like them. I'm stuck here. I can't seem to go. Just try to strafe it. Oh, I'm getting hit. I'm being hit by it. Ugh. If I rest here, right? Nothing can get at me unless it appears right in this square right in front of me. If I even need to rest. I just try to take the opportunity when I can. Jump over that, yeah. Yeah, the zombie was tough. Jumped on a barrel. See what it looks like. Yeah. This is a hard line, I think. This is the end. Maybe got something over here, but... I've probably been over there, just didn't walk by the wall, so it didn't map out. Oh, hello. Oh my god, two of them? The other one's gonna wait. Good news for me. Heal 70? That's pretty good. I like it that. West and north to see what's in this room. Right? Oh! Oh my. Get me down quick. I don't even see you standing there. Need my light spell. Need healing. V. Awesome. 4 points. Right. What did I say last time? I'm gonna put in intelligence? Or... yeah, intelligence. We're doing well, though, with intelligence. Now, wizards, I believe, or mages, as in this case, they call them... you get 3 times your intelligence as spell points. So... 73, 146. Yeah. Actually, that's double, isn't it? I thought it was 3 times your intelligence. 73. Yeah, it's double in this case. Maybe it goes up once you raised us higher. Gain 2 points each, so it must be 2 times your intelligence. Alright, well, intelligence 77, and then probably what I'm going to put in next is agility, because, yeah, I already got +2 to my armor class with agility here. Alright, done. Oh, light. Actually, I want to see if I can rest soon. This was the Minotaur room. I think I was going to loot them, but I got interrupted by... Yeah. I got interrupted by leveling up. How inconvenient, right? Alright, so... Alright, so heading south, I guess, next? Should I take... I don't take your chances here. We can just drop into a tunnel. We can drop into that tunnel. I think it's to the left. West. No. East. South, east, north. That's west, yeah. I want to drop into that tunnel, see if we can rest. Bloop! Enemies. Damn you. Damn you, enemies! How many enemies do we have? Or is it just one and I'm not getting far enough away from him? Or it? Well, that one I can hear. Oh, I can actually see it! Have I been over there? Yeah, I've been there. I just decided to spawn over there, alright. I'm not gonna play with you guys. I wanna get some rest. I like to be at full mana and stuff. I think I'm still too close to them. Where I came from? No, I want to go back there. Or maybe I can pass under this way. Ah! Damn it. That's an infinitesimal amount of resting. Okay. Not light heal, no. Shield. Okay. Back to it. Saving. Actually... light. Doesn't help much down here. Maybe I could wait till I got up top, but yeah. Alright, so we had to run quite a ways away. Going south for a while. This is where I couldn't get in. Jesus. Yeah, I can't seem to get in there. I had trouble with that. And then I started getting whacked. So maybe not. But I don't know how else to get... Ugh. I mean, I could come out here. It's nearby. I guess it's in this room. I can't seem to move over that way. I even tried strafing. Is that a raised platform there? Can I get out from where I am to the west? I don't think I want to get up here with that thing. Wait. Yeah, the skeleton was pretty... I mean, not skeleton. The zombie was pretty damn hard. I can't climb up. Can't climb up there. I don't know why. Alright, so that's out. And this is out. So I have to go back up somewhere else. Now that I walked up here, I can't get back. And I can't get up there. I don't know why. Just figure this out here. Can I get up into this room? Then I can just wander down and find another way. Maybe there. There. Where am I going? Yeah. Ugh. I'm always paranoid that I'm gonna run up out of there, climb up, and someone's gonna start whacking me before I can even turn around. Alright, so west and south. Take another pit. Yeah, ahead. Plop. south and east. Back in mineshaft A again. Yeah, I'll go this way. Then I can go through this room and south. I've also got stuff over here. Alright. Nah. Not a welcome sound. This room south. Oh. Oh, dead end. Up through there. So, continuing westwards. And it was up there. Place seems kind of endless. Okay, so I've been up there. Come back out the way we came. Am I going south then? Yeah, I'm going. Well, I am already heading south and then going west. That's east, just peeking. What is that? That's not a spider, is it? No. That's a piece of the wall. Ah, hi! You can't play orcs in this game, you can only kill them. Sad. Potion. Sweet. Treasure. Ooh, lots of treasure. Awesome. Is something gonna jump me in here? Hmm. 24 gold. 94 gold. And finally, 18 gold, a bracelet, and a kite shield.